Suzuki again. Waits. Centers. Matheson. The pass. The shot. Stolarz. Two more saves. Ekblad ties his man up and takes Slavkovsky to the ice. Aaron Ekblad getting nasty after spectacular saves again.
Wow, a couple of baby bears wrestling in a gunny sack down there on the ice. Slavkovsky, Ekblad. But here's a couple of phenomenal saves. You know, it's not pretty, but it works. There's Stolarz just extending himself, makes the save. And then here's the second one. The shot and the big body of Stolarz. He was able to freeze it up. And then there's Ekblad and Slavkovsky rolling around on the ice.
Yeah, second time of late. You know, a couple games ago, Ekblad was real feisty getting into it with the Red Wings.
Montreal number 20, minor penalty roughing.
So the penalty's called on Ekblad and Slavkovsky. They'll both go to the dressing room with just 30 seconds left in the period.